sinzahwema kugusaba kungeza mwijuru.
Sinzahwema kugusaba kungezi wawe.
Sinzahwema kukwingingira kundinda murugendo.
Sinzahwema kugusaba kungezi wawe.
Icyubahiro ni igikorwa kitazagiheka. Haleluya, 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 haleluya.
Hariho umugabo w'i Ramatayimu Sofimu
mugiro kuchipiso zia Efraimu witwa Elukana mwene Yerohamu mwene Elihu mwene Tohu mwene Sufi umwe Efraimu kandi yarafite abagore babiri umwe yitwaga Hana undi yitwaga Penina niwe wamubyaye ariko Hana yari ingumba umugabo yajaga ava umudugudu w'iwabo uko umwaka utashe akajya i Shilo gusenga no gutambira Uwiteka Nyiringabo ibitambo kandi bene Eli bombi Ofuni na Finehasi abatambyi b'Uwiteka nibo babaga umunsi Elukana yatambaga ibitambo yendaga imigabane akayiha umugore we Penina n'abahungu be n'abakobwa be ariko Hana yamuhaga ibiri uko yamukundaga ariko rero Uwiteka yari yamuzibye indi byaha kandi mukeba we yajaga amubabaza cyane akamutera agahinda kuko Uwiteka yari yamuzibye indi byaha uko niko umugabo we yagenzaga uko umwaka utashe kandi iyo yajaga mu nzu y'Uwiteka mukeba we yamubabazaga atyo icyo cyamurizaga akanga kurya maze umugabo we Elukana aramubaza ati urarizwa n'iki Hana n'iki kikubuza kurya kandi n'iki kiguhagarika umutima mbese sikubutira abana b'abahungu cumi nuko bamaze kurya no kunywa Hana ahaguruka aho bari bari i Shilo kandi Eli umutambyi yari yicaye ku ntebe ye ku nkomanizo z'umuryango w'urusengero rw'Uwiteka turangiriza aho reka dusome isura ya kabiri verse ya mbere kugeza kuri gatanu
let's read in chapter 2 verse 1 up to 5 again
hati ingi n'indirimbo ya Hana
this is a song of Hana
maze Hana arasenga ati umutima wanje wishimira Uwiteka ihembe ryanje rishirwe hejuru n'Uwiteka akanwa kanje kagukiye kubanzi banje kuko nejejwe n'agakiza kawe nawe Uwiteka kuko ntayindi mana itari wowe kandi nta gitare kimeze nk'imana yacu ntimukongere kuvuga iby'ubwibone bikabije bityo ntimukabe abanyagasuzuguro mu byo muvuga kuko Uwiteka ari imana izi byose kandi ariyo imenya urugero rw'ibyo abantu bakora miheto yitwari iravunitse kandi abasitaye bakenyerana imbaraga abari abakungu baraca incuro kandi abari abashonji baradamagaye ndetse wari ngumba yabyaye karindwi
ijambo the topic of this one
tuganira uyu munsi
my topic today is
no kuvuga hejuru n'ubuzima bwo mu bibazo
it's a life in trouble life in and struggle
ubuzima bwo mu bibazo
life in temptations
ukunda imana izikemura ibibazo
the way God resolve your problems
ukundo imana yakemuye ibibazo byawe
the way God resolved your problems
ukundo imana ishobora gukemura ibibazo byawe
the way God can resolve your problems
abantu
people
ntumuntu ashobora kumenya ikibazo cy'umuntu
nobody can know somebody's problems
kubera ko kona wafite ibyizi
because he has his problems
kuko abenye yo mutunzi
even though he's a rich man
amafaranga yo akaba menshi
he has a lot of money
n'ibibazo byirubira zamuka bikaba byinshi
is the way the problems keep raising up
kandi hari n'igihe uzuba mu bibazo byinshi
and there's a time you are in trouble you are in problems
abantu bakaguhara
and people try to start leaving you
ariko kubera ko imana igira neza
but because God is good
you don't ishobora kuguhara
he never leaves you
reka turebe ibi imbaraga
They see the power.
And the way God
has been with Hannah in this
kind of problem.
We say that the way we people we look is not the way God looks
at us.
People look at you and say, this guy is not going to survive, he's dying. God has closed his door. Because he's saying, people look at little things. But God knows everything about you. When we read the word of God, we read the word, the story about David. David, He was forgotten. He was forgotten in a lot of people around him. Especially in his family. The time has sent someone to his family. He sent someone to the Elsa's family.
No. Ahamagaza abana somewhere abira yesati imana yatumye kwimikisha umwana wawe bavuta none bazane
Esama told Jesse, come bring me your children, I want to anoint one of your children.
No, I don't want to watch kwimikisha tukira ngo babanza kuzana abashenge kuko abahungu ba Daud baraga kuwanjicha.
There's a preacher say they first bring the general,
abahungu ba Yesu baraga kuwanjicha.
Because the son of Jesse, they were the warrior, they have the rank.
Kandi bibiliya ivuga ngo uko yazaga Samweli nawe akavuga ati Imana nziza yibesha muri.
And when one of the son of Jesse came, Samuel said, hey, this is the one God.
Ariko yamara kuhashika Imana ikamubwira ngo ntabwo ari.
And when he came, God said, no, this is not the one I want to choose.
Kugeza igihe abana
after the time Jesse bring all his kids that he
finished,
they're gonna be anointed. He finished all of them. But after
that,
and someone say, well, is this all your kids? Is this all your children? The Bible
says
he first said, no, that's all, that's all I have.
Now,
and he said, is this all the kids that
you
have? And he said, oh, I remember. The last one, the little boy. The preacher said, by that time, Jesse forget about David.
Because
David was in singing, was in the worship.
They come here.
Let me tell you, when people see that you have a problem, please sing. Please worship and feel the presence of God every time. Because what people say and see is it's things that move away. But when David came, David was a David was nothing in the family. He didn't mean anything in the family. But when he came, and he had the smells, a bad smell from the
car.
He wasn't even a good clothes.
I couldn't even work.
But God was looking at him.
Hallelujah!
God
looked
at him. When he got there, Samuel anointed him. Because David had a promise. Don't worry about
it.
If you have a covenant, if you don't have a covenant of God, if you don't have anything that God has said about you, but if you have
something
that I have told you, it's okay. Don't have any problem with people. And you will never have a problem with God if you have a covenant. Because you have a heart of God.
David.
When he will be a part of one of these people in this generation. I think David, if he would be somebody in this generation, and he would be punishing his father and his brother because he
didn't forgive
him. But the Bible says he never have any struggle with God. Because he looked at the promise of God, he looked at the covenant of God. Here we run in the
Bible.
This is a story of Elkanah with his family. And the Bible says Elkanah was coming from the family of Ephraim. And he lived in the mountain of Ephraim. And after he came married to
Anna.
And Hannah wasn't able to give I'm gonna say some problems about Hannah. The Bible
says
in those mountains. Where Elkanah was living. Every year they go to give the sacrifice in the Shiloh. When they get there, they stay there. After the sacrifice, they come
out.
And by that time, they go with Hannah.
Kali
and
Anna.
Hannah.
Yamu moja bibazo.
She had a lot of problems.
Anna ya fiti bibazo hii yano hii.
She has problems everywhere.
Kali bibazo za Anna.
And the problems of Hannah.
Jama mekada nao mida fiti bisubizo.
And it seems like she had no answer.
Ariko.
But.
Elukana. But
Elkanah's family, they had a promise, they had a covenant. Because Elkanah was coming from the family of Ephraim. If you read the Bible about Jacob, the way he prophesied to his kids.
No, no. Others are pretty Ephraim.
When he gets to Ephraim, he gave him two promises. Because Ephraim is one of the kids of Joseph. If you read Genesis 49, verse 22, Jacob said,
Ephraim.
You're one of the branch of the tree that has a lot of
fruits.
And he's mentioned that twice. Ephraim, you are one of the branch that we have a lot of
fruits.
And the branch from you, they will spread everywhere. Which means this. Because Joseph was a blessing. That's why I had two blessings. And it was a master in Elkanah's family that they would know that Elkanah had this weakness. And this is one of the
problems.
After Hannah came married, he didn't have any problem. If you read chapter 3, you're going to see how Hannah, the first problem that he had, it was about his husband, the way he got married to another. The
weakness of
Elkanah.
She didn't have any confidence about this
one.
And this happened in our life. Men don't have confidence. Women, they don't have confidence about their
husbands.
Trust. So that's why they do something wrong, because they don't trust their husbands. And if they don't trust each other, there's a problem. That was the first problem that Hannah had. The second one. After the other woman came in the house, she gave up. Now she started insulting Hannah. The Bible says she started insulting Hannah. Everything that she said. The other woman, she mentioned it as an
insult.
What are you talking? You don't have kids. You can't have kids, you. The scripture said when they were going to Shiloh,
and
she was go with she can't give back. Go with her. But the Bible says,
Hannah,
in God's kind of problem she had, they say he multiplied it to
zero.
Because of this. Because she knew what is in her heart. If you have a problem, if you have a problem and start crying, you won't be informed about what you have
in your heart.
Which means this.
If
the other woman, Penina, asked Hannah, she said, okay, do everything, anything that you want.
I know something.
Because, but I have someone.
Someone
means this. Because I've been given this son. He knew. He knew the covenant. He knew what God has said to him. She knew what we come after all these insults by
Penani.
The second one. The third one.
Imana.
God.
Imana.
The Bible says God only is the one who calls his one.
Imana.
God. God caused his womb, hand womb. Listen to me. That problem comes from God. Let me tell you, all the temptation. French people say temptation and good. Our language is kind of
poor.
But French people, they say
this.
There's two kinds of temptations. The first one. The first one is temptation. The first one is to be tempted.
It's
a temptation that you're gonna fall down, you're gonna fall down. But by the time of Jesus, the Pharisees followed Jesus for them to tempt God, to tempt Jesus. But the second kind of temptation. The second one is a test. The teacher gave the student a test for them to see how what they know. That's what God gave us. God tests us. Because Jacob said this. When God tried to test you, iyo ikizamu, he came with a test.
Because you can do one and one.
He came, costumes, he had
a flat test. Iyo ikaz.
You can't see, but he's changing costumes to see how you're gonna pass the test. There's a one day, Abraham. After he had his firstborn Isaiah. The Bible says,
yaratangiye gukunda Isake ubakaza mushira mu mwanya wa mbere.
The preacher said he started loving Isaac more than the way he loved Jesus.
He loved
God. But
God looked at him.
He said, this guy is starting moving backward. He's done. And he tests him like this. God and sacrifice
him. That was a
big test.
Ibrahim,
which means this, the other child of Abraham, he started not loving him. But if you have a big test, you are good
student. There's
no way you can be told to take, and you are 100 years, to take your only son that you have to leave him. Let him go in the mountains and the
rivers.
He had only two boys, and now the first one, God told him to go and
sacrifice.
But the Bible says,
iyo Ibrahim kubera ko yari umutunzi, iyo abwira Imana ngo reka bano bana banje ufate biriya bintu ntuze gusubije ari kudekera abana nabo byari gushoboka ariko ntabwo yabaga sekuruza w'amahanga sekuruza wo kwizera.
If Abraham chose to say, no, let me just give you my wealth, let me just give you my cow and goats and sacrifice this, yeah, it will be possible, but it won't let him to be the father of the nations. Because he used to do that, he used to give the sacrifice. But in that test, God went with him. He went with Abraham. No sacrifice. The son have a
revolt.
And he have a sorrow to go and kill the boy. And when they get there, when they get to the sacrifice, they find a sheep. Because God look at his faith. And he said, I can't let you do this. And God put Abraham in his book. Even right now we have men and women writing in history. You can't even pass a little test. And you know you have a promise of
God.
Why are you waking up? God said, if God told you, he
will do it.
If God told you, since the time I received God as my Savior, I mentioned this word. I feel sleepy. 100%. Sometimes I feel like, why is it already morning? I never wake up and read and start thinking other problems. Why?
It's only in Zanjis.
That's not my thing. Oh, yeah. Think about the problem. It's not mine. Because I know who has my future. I know who gave me the promise. I know who gave me the salvation.
This is what took me away.
I know whom I'm bound down for. And the statistic they said in USA, the accidents, all the accidents that happen in the United States, most of the time it's because of stress.
Do you think
after receiving Jesus, why do I have to stress?
Why are you good?
No.
Because
when I get a problem, I tell him.
Hallelujah.
Stress.
Don't
stress.
Hey.
No. But if you don't know where he's standing, you can have stress.
Stress comes with a lot of things.
But God is a mighty God. He's always with us in every time. There's a man said, he was a preacher, he came to a village. And he was surprised. He was surprised at the way we live in a house. Real small house.
That they are built with trees.
With dry trees, with dry leaves.
He was surprised
the way we live in those kind of houses, and we still burning stuff in the house. And then the fire in the house. You know, we have dry leaves in the house, and now we burn the fire. But we see on the fire. And close the door.
That's what we're talking about.
God
forgive you.
Do you know the car in our language is called motor car, which is fire, the dangerous fire. A dangerous fire. That's what means. When you get your car and close the door, please thank God for you to be in the last description. If you try to open down there, you will see wires everywhere, wires in the car. That's why you push the button and the window comes down and the window comes
down.
Where we live, we have electricity. We can't live without electricity here. But God, He keeps protecting us. He keeps protecting us without any price.
He
came from God, and God closed His womb. He closed His womb and just look at us. wabivuze ngo you say this nimba ufite isezerano if you have a promise reka icyo kibazo leave your problem
it's not yours
reka kwikorera ibibazo bitakureba
don't carry your problems
kire kihabyeze nira
give your problems to
God wanesheje
give it to the victorious
God numara wicarire ubabaho
and just see it peacefully
izo bijambo by'imana reka tujye
the vibe of God
muri kino kibazo cyakane
third problem
Hannah. Mama za kugera Shiro.
When they get to Shiro.
Baragenda baje kuramya kuko bimeze
bisanzwe. As usual they go to worship God.
No. Bibagomba kuko baje gusenga mu gitondo.
And they go to pray in the morning.
Wabashika basanga Eli ku muryango w'umusenge.
And when they get there, Eli was there. The prophet and the priest.
Ana mama we igihaya yasenga Eli aramwitegereza.
When Hannah was praying, Eli looked at her.
What was it so cool?
Hey,
what is it?
Are you drunk?
Que mais outro se foi pastor?
Now it's a problem from the priest.
No, Anna. I've been with you for years.
And now Hannah and half.
She's covered with a problem
from the pastor,
the problem from God,
when you go to his wife, she finds the problems,
but
because she has semen, I want this story,
and I feel like I shouldn't
worry about any problem because I have seminar. Today, we're
going
to pray for your problem because you have
seminar.
When Ellie looked at her, he said, are you drunk?
Ukandi ikanisa ugyananira
akese ya oya this church is so weak
integenge ya za pastor
it's a weakness of the pastor
kandi nitubara kuvugana kwa kuko tamubara ikora turasaba ibintu
and after having that kind of conversations we're going to ask
ana rafu kango
and Hannah said
that tamu jawa
priest
sina sinze
I'm not drunk
ahubwo susamari akutusambaganye imbere ya
but I'm crying before you Please pray for me. I have a problem.
And I have it in half finish.
Hannah, she had a lot of problems.
Zishora butuma Penina iyo bavuye baje mu kanisa. Penina kicharari na yukana. Ana nawe akinjira mu abaparikariya.
Elkanah, he will come and Penina and see that corner with her. And now this morning she doesn't have to talk to the pastor.
Oh yeah. No.
She just smiled.
It's pretty appear.
Good spirit.
Because the Bible to us about to give a bad kumyaka and a prayer. It's pretty appear. Okay.
There's no problem.
Lift your hands up to all.
After all those kind of problems to Hannah.
igihe cy'imana kiramera
the time of god
iramwegerera mubwira ngo
god came to him he said
narakugerageje
I tested you
none wese
and you won the war
hallelujah
hallelujah you passed the test
wari uzi amakuru hana we
do you know this hand
Zabibazo byose waciyemo
all the problem that you've been through
nari kumwe nawe
I was there
burya nari nzengere
I was close to you
burya bazaba gutuka
the time they were insulting you
nari iruhande rwa
I was just close to you
burya pe nari nzaga gushinyagurira
the time Kanaya was insulting you
burya nari kumwe nawe
I was there with you
nicyo bituma
that's why
utamusubiza
you didn't reply to her
nuko twari kumwe na
because I was with you
uri kumwe n'Imana
when you were with God
nta kibazo kigutesha
you will never stress without a test or a problem
sina ba hari muhamis
I told you my
task kibazo na kimwe kizongera mu ba
no any problem will have power on you
ngiri kibazo iyo kiri ku mubiri wanje sizi izo nimba nitege nke iyo kiri ku mubiri wanje kikambuza gusinzira
my weakness is when I have a problem on my skin or on my like my body that's why I feel like
alibikibazo kiri ku mugore wanje cyangwa umwana wanje cyangwa umuntu wanje ndagisengera
when I have a problem with my wife my kids my nephew my wife I pray for it
sinzi cyo ndi mwana wangu gitekereza
I don't have time to think about that
ndakibira ngo wakibazo we
I say you the problem look
gumahonga
stay here
Dad para kuwa
guys looking at you That's what I do.
Give it to me when you do my own.
I sleep like a newborn. I sleep like a newborn.
Igihe cyaga cyasha.
When Hannah, the time of Hannah came.
Imana sezerano.
The God of promises.
You can't ask sezerano.
Remember the promise that he gave to Ephraim.
Imana yagusa samwe.
God lift Samuel.
Kani ngomara kumwa kuruta.
When he lifts him.
Bene penina bari na.
Penina's kids will be forgotten.
Bene penina bari na kuruta.
Penina's
chamba wa Biblia ni Isaya anima sifa.
From there the Bible doesn't mention anything about the children of Penina.
Ina bavuga wi.
What else?
Hari cyo wakoze.
They did nothing.
Imana ivuga Samuel.
The Bible talks about Samuel up to the end.
Ariko iyo njya kuba sizi kunduza gutekereza birashoboka ko hari igitabo cy'ahana cyabaye
maybe there was
a book of
Hannah
kuko yari idasanzwe
because she was an amazing woman
kuko yari kuko aba mama
because women
bagiri taking care
most of the time they're weak
psychology kabaza kugenza no from
the psychology woman the psychologist they say
umugore azale imwe yarenze ngo zayabareba and detail
When women look, they just look in detail. In details.
Kuko mujanye ibyo wareze suzu ya detse.
Because
you are getting.
When you go with her, she just look in details. She sees a lot of things that you don't see.
Kuko abana na mama, amaso yabo azavugana. Amaso.
Because even women, their eyes, they can talk by looking at each other.
Ni mvira kudati kwa yangu mushabas arambira ngo ugende kwa mama fulani umubaze kutuma taza kusema
when we were in Africa in Ufira there's my pastor told me because I was a deacon he said go and see this mama and ask her why she's not coming to church
anymore
three weeks this mama she's not coming to church
how long again I'm going
when I get there
nalo kusura mama
I can say mama I come to visit you
I was supposed to give this to the one that I was
supposed to. Why you don't show up in the church?
I'm not going to
come.
I tell you one.
I said you did that your church.
Many of our cadets.
We went in your church.
And I go your church.
They are terrible.
I tell you one thing you tell them.
They told me never come to
this another one.
And they say I won't come.
But who is that?
What did they say?
Because of them.
They will come here. Peace.
Bakakureba hamwe hakamwe
so what if they look at you what's the problem
arambira ngo bazabandeba ngo kubera kuko njewe nabaye joro ndimo babambaye sasuke
because I wear a cheap clothes they look at me and they wear an expensive clothes
no nasabinde wa abukubugishije muri ngo yahe
ngo kubinde did anybody talk to you no they just look at me
ana
Hannah
And
then she never had any problem about people looking at her. There should be a book of Hannah because
she was
an amazing woman who has Jesus in her. God gave her God's
impulse.
But she sacrificed something. She said,
Ma, you knew.
And after getting a baby, she sacrificed
him.
And then, this is amazing. Listen to this. By that time, Eli's kids, they were crazy in that time. But Hannah says, even though it's like that, even though they have this, but I sacrificed my firstborn to the church. Do you think that's possible? Do you think that's unusual things? And after Hannah, she got Sema, she relaxed. Chapter 2. The title says, a son of
Hannah.
The Bible says, if you are happy, you sing. She starts singing. She starts glorifying
her.
Because God has fulfilled His promises. Yesterday in Dallas, they told us.
Apostle Meshach,
he said,
technology.
We don't need a technology. White people, they need a big technology.
That technology to
in here we don't need technology.
Because
we're not here for technology. We're here to speak the word
of God.
To announce the word of God in these
people.
Is to tell people, the Americans, who is God.
I've made a
paper that said the miracle of God in the United States, and people in America, they forget about it. I made that one for everybody. They satisfy themselves and they forget. So for us, we have to do any technology, we have enough. But get closer to them. Pray for them. Show them who's God. The God of miracles. The God of
survival.
And this church that they're on sale start being filled with people. People go in a parking on Sunday. They're not allowed
that.
And I sing. She started worshiping. Chapter 1 Samuel. And Hannah prayed and said, my heart rejoices in the Lord. My heart is exalted in the Lord. My home. Because she was
victorious.
The promise of God is victorious. Let's close on this point. The same people. If you don't have a promise, remember this God. Jesus came
for
you. All these details you go through, leave that and start remembering the
problem.
The Bible says the world is moving forward. Because this is the time.
You might
be here and you need prayers. Stand up. Let's pray together. For the promise of God. Stand up. Pray together. Because this is the time of prayer. Let's pray.
Baba yacu, uri mama y'ibihe bidashira. Urakomeye. Niwe utanga amasezerano. Samweli yaraje. Ikindi gihe cya Yesu Kristo. Yesu usohoza amasezerano. Nta mpamvu dufite yo gutakaza umwanya. Nta mpamvu dufite yo gutakaza umwanya. Nta mpamvu dufite yo gutakaza umwanya. Kubera kuko waraje. Kubera kuko turi mu bwami bwawe. Turi mu gihe cyawe. Reka mwene Data uguhagaze imbere umubabarire ubane nawe ukomereshe isezerano ryawe amaraso yawe kuko nicyo cyakuzanye muri iyi si. Urakoze Mana. Ntidushobora kuvuga cyane kugira ngo wumve. Ntidushobora no kuvuga amajambo akomereye aremereye kugira ngo ubashe kumva. Uza wumva icyo dutekereza tutaragitekereza. Uza wumva amajambo tuvuga tutarayavuga. Mwene Data ari imbere yawe, komeza kubana nawe, kandi umufashe kugira ngo atere imbere muri kino gihe. Urakoze kugura umwana. Icyubahiro n'icyaro mu izina rya Yesu. Amen. Urarwaye, reka none niba urwaye uhaguruke.
If you are sick,
kubera kuko
stand up.
Iryo sezerano turarifite mu butumwa bwiza.
We have this promise of God.
Reka dusengere abarwayi.
Let's pray for the sick.
Mana yacu ni wowe umwami w'amahoro. Ijambo ryawe riravuga ngo mu gukubitwa kwawe twabaye bazima. Ijambo ryawe riravuga ngo warabambwe urangiza byose ibyo kuducungura. Amaraso yawe niyatwoza. Amaraso yawe niyatweza. Amaraso yawe niyatubeshejeho. Amaraso yawe niyadukamye. Amaraso yawe aratemba ku ruzi kandi izo n'imbabazi zawe zishobora kutubashisha gukira indwara. Uyu mwene Data uguhagaze imbere ni wowe umuzi. Ni wowe uzi indwara yiwe. Ni wowe uzi aho ababara. Hakize mukize mu izina rya Yesu Mwana kugira ngo amashimwe akugarukire. Amashimwe abe yawe ku bwinshi. Tukuzamuriye icyubahiro kugura umwana. Imbaraga ni zawe. Tuvanwa n'iteka ryose mu izina rya Yesu. Amen.